Hi, welcome back to part three. As you can see, I've now closed the model up. I broke the tarpaulin on the back when doing that, so I've added another one out of Tamiya epoxy putty, and that's now nice and dry. I'll now seal her up with some tissue paper and tape and that before I start adding the colours. That's enough of me waffling, and I'll just do the subtitles from now on. Okay, catch you in a bit. Bye.